From the pages of Holy Writ comes a story. A story that has gripped the hearts of millions throughout the ages. A story of one woman's courage in the face of death itself. One woman who chose to stand and speak for those she loved, for her people, and for her God. It is the story of Esther.